told me that ain't blue lights.
Oh my goodness.
Shit.
Get there quick, let me park this. Oh, calm down, man. Actually, we're still keeping it in case man's got a clot. It's top, but I can't drive mad, or the car looks hot. Asking what? I don't even wanna hear this nigga speaking unless he's talking guap. Hey, dickhead, you know what the pattern is. Mm. When we get to your crib, I wanna know where you're stacking it. No back chatting thing. You owe us moolah, we're cashing in. Just IT, how far we gotta go now? About 2 minutes, cause it's only a couple roads down. I swear it's that left by the traffic light.
Yeah, the follow around left again. The next road don't have a ride.
Aye, cool, when we get close, slow down, scope and analyze.
You know, he ain't saying much, but I say we duct tape him in case that boy starts raising.
Are you sure that ain't feds in the rear?
Nah, G, we're good.
I find us looking like undies.
Relax, man, you're paranoid, trust me.
I never heard of a second time lucky.
Copy that, on our way up.
We're here. Alright, cool, baby, pre the ting. See if anyone's on set.
Scene's calm, but I think I saw a woman over them size touch them blinds.
Alright, cool. Just to be sure, let me circle one more time.
Say nothing, it's coming back off safety in case anyone's inside.
Stuff looks legit, I'ma park over there, we'll jump out the whip.
If you make one sound, I'll thump out your lip. When we jump out, if you try run round, you're pissed.
We can make this thing simple, or we can do this the hard way. You wanna die at your home,
huh? You better chill for your march sake. Nobody follow behind us.
Cool. Can move, you're taking my stuff.
Shut up, don't ever call my bluff. Yo fam, it's time to get tied up.
This guy thinks he's a bad boy.
Yeah, but we're all bad, so I'll try my luck. Now silence.
We'll hear more sirens.
And none of them will be a fire truck.
You better wise up.
Trust.
Now about them keys.
Is your name Tion Wayne or something?
Hey, stop trying to speak, you ain't getting untied. Just point to the pocket you need.
Or if not, I'll just call my locksmith. His name is the bottom of my feet.
One way or another, we're getting inside. You heard what I said, I'm not gonna repeat.
I got fucking caught.
Hey, hurry up.
Hey,
where's the
one? That one, that one.
Hey, pass the key.
Hey, shut up, man.
Hey, which one is it? Hey, cool, we're in. Hey, where's this fucking bread?
Are you dumb?
Wakey wakey, you got brave, now look at you. Example 101 of what you shouldn't do. Have another try, have a try cooking you pussy. Hello, are you there? You awake, can you hear?
Let me not take the piss, all dazed and shit. Look at the state of it.
You, it's you. It's someone I've been planning on holding. Since you're out here bragging and boasting, I thought why not slap it in motion.
Thought you could flex around here and try to stunt. Must have thought that man ain't on smoking.
Mad man,
you can't see that a man's loaded.
He's pissing man off, fam.
Fucking jolting.
Look what I found under your bed. What's in here? A lump from a bread. You said you ain't got it, but bum what you said. I'm not stupid, I've come for the rest.
I check this pussy old room again. A nigga, don't try to run before you lose your leg.
If I was you, I would use your head.
Trust, don't ever get confused again.
When I take off this tape, talk ready.
Trust.
Make sure you answer correctly. Even start, I'll start with a leggy.
Have you got enough peas there? Let's get steppy.
Next, I'll turn this chair 180 degrees and blow out your back to your belly.
Aye, chill,
my
man.
Conscience won't weigh heavy.
Hey, yo, chill, man, you're moving wrecky.
So,
hey, yo, fam, let me chat to you quick. You need to show me what this actually is.
My nigga, what this is a six-figure move. Big figures, if we take little jibs, then we lose.
Bruh, you seem like you're on Donnie for more than a paper.
Yeah, I can explain that later. But if you ain't on it, you can wait in the car with the peas in case
nah,
any jakes come.
Yeah, we got some other yards to lick. Can we call it quits?
Nah, this ain't even half the shit.
Oh, you always on some drama ting. Come on, pass the shit.
Take the bag and go on with it.
Hey, yo, I think he's learned his lesson. Just talk to him now.
I prefer this weapon.
Fam, chill, he's a nerd for getting. Man's out.
What you mean?
Fam, you heard I'm jetting.
Ah, cool.
Fucking talking about.
Chill the fuck up! Chill, bro!